Hi, I'm Mr. Sterlace, and I'll be offering the robotics X-term cohort here at St. Catharines. A robot is any machine that is at least partly controlled by a computer. So robots have uses in a lot of different fields. We'll be exploring how they're used, how they're made, and how they're programmed. They're used for primarily situations where people are not able to explore and work very easily with our own bodies. So they're used in exploration underwater, exploration in volcanoes. Exploring outer space. We have robots on Mars. But they're also used for medical purposes. They're used for surgery. They're being introduced more for search and rescue operations. And sometimes robots are just used because they're fun. So whether you're a beginner or you already know a thing or two about robots, that's what we'll be doing.